Hi, welcome back to my real estate news update. It's Carlos Gutierrez, and I'm going to talk about a very hot topic right now. It's buying a property and being unemotional when it happens. So with that said, if you want to break your heart, break the bank account at the same time, then falling in love with a certain home or property will do this. In some cases, when you fall in love with that pretty face of a property, you can fail to look underneath and inside and find out that it may have a bad foundation or a leaky roof or bad wiring. So as always, me and my team, when we do this, we help you avoid this from happening. So please read the rest of my real estate news update, and I'll give you some solutions to the problem. And the best way to avoid this from ever happening is call me and my team, and we definitely will help you avoid this from happening. We'll find you the best real estate investments possible. So, and as always, if you know someone who may be looking to invest or sell in real estate in San Diego, please email me, text me, Facebook me, Twitter, whatever it may be. Just get in contact with me and I'll tell you the truth. As always, thank you very much for your time and your referrals. It's Carlos Gutierrez here with Prudential California Real Estate.